Well, I was sitting by myself as I usually do, playing my piano for an hour or two. This pretty little girl comes and sits next to me. She says, "Don't you feel lonely?" Smiling at her bravery, I asked her her name. With a twinkle in her eye, she began to explain, "It doesn't really matter." I hung my head in shame because everybody's wiser than me. "Thank you very much," I said, "for rubbing it in. Do you want to see me frown? And if you're gonna play with me, I suggest you begin, but don't try and bring me down. No, don't you try and bring me down." I could have drowned in the tears that I've already cried. I could have dug my own grave, rolled over and died. Oh, ever since you left me, babe, I've been trying to hide, but everybody finds me out. And I've been running from the press, but I was never blessed with speed. I tried riding on a steed, but I stuck out like a sore thumb. My friends suggested makeup, fake mustaches and funny hats, facial reconstructive surgery and fuzzy dog-like cats. "Thank you very much," I said, "for rubbing it in. Do you wanna see me frown? And if you're gonna play with me, I suggest you begin, but don't try and bring me down. Don't try and bring me down. Don't you try and bring me down." Whoa. Figured it was time that we both went our separate ways. I asked the young lady if she'd have something to drink. Well, who's surprised that she said no? Perhaps if I were single, perhaps if I were bolder, perhaps if by comparison you didn't look much older. I stopped her in her tracks right there, and this is what I told her. I said, "You really made my day. Thank you very much," I said, "for